So you've seen a lot in Extreme Rules matches. Forklifts, spears to the announce table, brawls moving into the crowd. Always a great time.
One thing I've learned over the years, Michael, is blink as little as possible. If you do, you might miss a historic moment in this one.
Well, I've learned that you got to keep your head on a swivel, because more often than not, someone's getting thrown our way.
He's looking a little weary now.
Part of the territory.
Caught him. No way. No way. Knockout victory. This one is over.
Here is your winner, Consiglio.
End of this match with a big win under his belt.
No doubt about it, support for this guy grows by the second in the estimation of the WWE Universe.
We're in for a vicious match here, guys.
Yeah, there's a certain ferocity you'll need to survive inside the cage. These superstars know that, so you can expect to see a heightened sense of aggression from them.
He's got the answer for that one. This is just brute power. Release German. And here we go. He's headed up the cage.
The sprint up the cage is on.
Trying to make their way out of the cage. Impressive ring IQ on display there.
Gotta wonder if the stamina is there to make it all the way.
Oh no! From the top rope! He takes a painful fall from the cage.
Yikes! It just wasn't time yet for you to try that climb.
Oh, catapulting down on the opponent. Making the climb up the cage. Here he goes.
In search of some footing to make this huge climb.
Trying to escape the cage! He's turning the tables!
And every inch climb puts you in a more perilous position.
Oh! And crashing a long way down. Oh no, he comes off the cage and lands right back in the ring.
Yeah, he's gonna have to try something else now.
Getting ever so close to the very peak of the steel cage.
He's determined to make it to the top of the cage here, guys. And would you look at that? He could be well on his way to escaping the steel cage.
This is the moment for him. This is how winners are made.
How can a superstar use the cage to their advantage?
It's as much a weapon as it is an enclosure. Pinfall, submission, escaping the cage. It's all much easier when you're using the unforgiving steel to keep the opposition down.
He just has to swing that leg over.
At the top of the cage, but his opponent stops his progress.
He almost made it out.
One leg over. Can this superstar finish the climb?
I don't think so. Heading up and maybe heading out.
He gets there to stop the escape.
Caught halfway up the side of the cage. This is going to end badly. I can feel it.
Oh, my gosh, what impact.
Takes incredible guts to make this climb.
Stop him here.
Really showing his awareness.
Is this the right time? Is this the right moment? Fortitude being tested with every step.
Stopped right in the middle of the climb.
Oh my gosh, what impact. And he caught up.
Saw this match slipping away and he said, not yet. Needs to be careful though. Every movement is a dangerous one. Oh man.
Contact made on the side of the cage and all. Distance has been erased.
climbed so far, but not far enough.
Feels like it's opportune time to get out of here. Oh, my gosh.
Able to catch him.
What's he going to do now?
Oh. Cutting him off before they can get too far. I like it.
It's going to take a lot of willpower to make it all the way to the top.
He gets there to stop the escape.
Looking for a grip to get themselves over the cage.
Able to catch him.
What's he gonna do now?
Looks like they couldn't get too far before being caught up with. Unceremoniously set right back down to the canvas.
Oh, that could not have felt good. Time to roll.
Cutter takes them down.
For the pin and the win.
Yes.
1, 2. Kick out, kick out.
He kicked out. He actually kicked out.
Here he goes, working his way up the side of the cage.
Better be quick about it. Not much time to get over.
Is to set up the cage wall. And victory looking more and more likely for him now in this steel cage match.
He doesn't want to spend too much time up there.
Enabled the counter. And as he continues to climb the side of the cage, you have to think his confidence is starting to build.
All he has to do is drop down to the floor and his hand will be raised.
But they are feeling the effects of that brutal cage. The WWE Tag Team Division is more competitive than ever. As these two teams get into it, I can almost guarantee this match will be one to remember.
The standards for tag team action just keep getting higher and higher around here.
Shifts it back onto him.
Brutal stomp to the body and just getting started. Look at this brutality.
This is how you torture your opponent.
Oh, my God, this is hard to watch.
Now, trampling the opposition.
launching himself from the ropes.
Into the quick cover.
One, two.
And he forces a shoulder up after two.
I'm surprised he wasn't able to kick out sooner.
Tagging his partner in now. This could be an opportunity. That hurt. Hits him with the counter. And a tag there. Elbow smash.
The arm taking the brunt of that.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Oh, right to the back.
Maybe thinking about some tag team action. What's this gonna be?
Oh my God, you gotta be kidding me.
Hurricane Rana into a power bomb. Takes out the knee.
Ridiculous standing shooting star.
Close. Fatigue clearly setting in.
Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Forced out of the ring. Flame Mayweather.
Wait a minute, setting in. Devastating submission coming.
Give up now. Swallow your pride. It's
right now, he's looking for anyone to break out of this, and he does.
Shinbreaker.
Not done yet. Dragon screw, beautiful.
No, let him break his arm. Vicious.
Side headlock takeover, nicely done.
Tremendous pressure on the head and neck.
Climbing the turnbuckle now. Opponent right here.
One, two.
He gets the shoulder up at two.
He's looking to do whatever it takes to survive.
STO. Running Hurricane Rana.
Will this be enough?
One, two.
Gets the shoulder up.
You have to think this battle is starting to weigh down on him.
To the lower body.
And oh my God, what a forearm!
That's a jaw.
Straight across the top rope. Will this be enough?
One,
kicks out. I cannot believe what I'm seeing right now.
No one can.
Tags him in. Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Someone call a dentist.
Oof.
Tag, switching it up. And tag, he's in now.
Finally.
Closed fist connects. And misses on the springboard. Tag is registered. Being carried around with ease. Oh man, taking it to the trachea. Uh-oh. Just breaking down the opponent.
Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. Oh, God, that hurt.
There's some power behind that punch.
Nicely done.
He's lost some of his win now. He's one step ahead there.
Oh, nothing fancy with that boot.
No problem. Turn out the lights. The party's over.
This is no time to hesitate. You can feel the end coming.
Say the amount of punishment we've seen in the match would have already ended most superstars.
The level of resilience we're seeing is off the charts.
Ooh, well measured.
Eye to the counter. Whoopie lariat. Carefully measured knee drop. Drops the knee. Did you hear that impact?
Hoisted up on their shoulders.
Death Valley Driver. They need to be aware of a count out right now.
Eight. Nine.
Well, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Mounted palm strikes. Tagged into action. Tag made. Tag made. This is it. He breaks the ref's count after one.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
Oh, right in there. Carefully placed stomp to the arm. He's in a little bit of trouble now.
Yeah, they stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
Off the top.
Oh, a diving arm drag.
Unbelievable athleticism.
You kick right to the back of the leg.
A break.
Standing Spanish Fly, are you kidding me?
Incredible.
I'm feeling a titanic shift roaring through this crowd right now.
Well, you're not the only one, Saxton. It's all coming to a head now.
He eludes the contact.
Turning the tables. Punch lands.
There's a tag. What are we gonna see here?
Double team effort. Flying shoulder block! Here it comes, guys! Look at this!
Oh my!
Lion Tamer!
Agonizing!
No, no, no! Oh. He can end it here!
He's got him!
One, two!
Yeah, no! He doesn't get the three!
Incredible to think. After everything we've witnessed, we are still at a stalemate.
Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Ooh, dropped right on their face.
Oh, he retaliates.
Got the front face lock applied.
Nice suplex.
A debilitating elbow drop.
Tagged in. Showing by this tag team.
Really putting the sports in sports entertainment. This is a duo that really practiced their teamwork.
disqualification. No countouts. We're guaranteed to see a trainload of carnage before this one is through.
Yeah, this is the type of match where grudges get even uglier. You never know who or what will come out of the woodwork in a battle like this.
That's when some outside interference becomes a factor, Corey. We all know that WWE superstars never forget a grudge.
Suplex!
Launched. Able to sidestep it.
Big form.
Oh, a step up in Zagari.
Really just laying it in.
Gosh. And she dodged that one nicely.
Calf kick right on point.
She had it scouted.
Round and round we go.
Tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
No disqualifications has to benefit a certain type of superstar more than others, doesn't it, Corey?
Get off your high horse, Cole. And no dis. All right, snapping her back to reality. This isn't a pose-off.
Oh, that's how you establish dominance.
Drop from the ropes. She's taking some big hits here. Reversal. Can they go on the attack?
Kick to the midsection. Sunset.
Oh, into a powerbomb.
Oh, that hurt. There she goes. She's taking this outside. This one cannot be lost by countout.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
Carefully measured knee drop.
Avoiding contact.
Ducks through. Up and over.
Selena Del Sol.
Uh-oh.
Destructive arm breaker.
Well-placed kick.
She adjusts it and reverses it.
Here's the pump handle. Suplex.
Launched.
She heads out of the ring.
Interesting strategy.
Sliding back in from the floor now.
Pump handle up. Knocking. She's rising back up on those wobbly legs.
Got the arm. It's over. It's gotta be over.
Well, this isn't gonna win the fall, but it's gonna do a lot of damage.
All this trap, but she gets away.
Losing some steam now.
Oh, here it comes.
That belongs on a highlight reel.
And now she's looking to go top rope.
We all know what she's looking to do next.
Off the top.
She comes up empty. Mat slam
with some attitude.
All measured up. Oh, a drop kick to the spine. Ooh, she responds with a counter. Places her right in the corner. She's up on that top turnbuckle.
She won't be for long.
Ah.
one scouted.
And no one is going to be searching for a tag in this one, guys.
Everybody is legal at all times, which sets up a recipe for destruction.
Flatliner!
Making that shoulder a priority.
Catches nothing but air.
Man, landing awkwardly.
Saw that one coming.
Back and forth from these competitors. He's been put in a bind.
Stomp in the leg. Oh, face first. Check your nose.
Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
My, oh my, what elevation.
He's got him scouted.
Good night.
Oh, impressive catch.
Oh, that's gonna sting.
He turns it around. Stomping down. Oh, I had that well scouted. Gets him with the counter. Suplex. Oh, look at this combination of strikes.
Oh, he's got 11 arms and feet. He went right into that turnbuckle.
Oh, my.
Inflicting pain at will. He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Moonsault!
Carefully placed. Stop
the cover.
Oh, my. How in the world did he kick out of that?
I think this match still has a ways to go.
A knee drop delivered.
So precise.
And he goes for the pin.
And he gets his shoulder up before the count.
Just using the adrenaline to stay in the match. We're no closer to a winner just yet.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Ooh. Makes him pay with a counter.
Oh, long drive.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. Into the pay window.
It looks like we're going to see it.
Pain is he willing to endure in this match?
And now the question runs in the mind.
And look at this now. Yes, applying the submission hold.
And Black Widow locked in tight. Great wherewithal and power to escape.
Boom. And this might not have a pleasant ending. Lands face first.
Oh, on the knees. That could be the tie turner.
Catches the punch.
You can begin to see it in these superstars' faces. Exhaustion is beginning to...
victory.
These men really rose to the unique challenge of a tornado tag match.
You're looking at a well-traveled superstar who has seen a lot in the ring.
With experience comes confidence. There's nothing you can throw at this competitor that could faze him in the slightest.
He'll be looking to utilize that wisdom in this matchup.
But across the way is a man who's rededicated his focus. Someone who's been spending extra time training and scouting for this competition.
Missed timing with that springboard.
Oh, man, inverted backbreaker.
Turns it around. Turning the tables there. DDT plants them.
Oh, jeez. Soccer style kick.
Jumping knee drop.
So precise.
Oh, man.
Scouted.
Hurricanrana. Attack from behind.
Neckbreaker. He's absorbed some damage already.
Taking on some offense, but he expected as much.
Oh, man, that was nasty.
They weren't that good looking anyway.
An arm wrench. DDT! Oh, target of the arm.
Measured knee drop. Trouble in paradise.
He can do it here.
Couldn't quite slam the door yet.
Up to the top rope now. Countered it just in time.
Uh-oh, this superstar is rolling.
Momentum change here.
After a string of counts.
Oh my God, what a cross body.
He's getting pushed out into the defensive.
Well, all things considered, Cole, it's not a bad condition to be in at this point in the match.
Down to Odin and a double axe handle smash.
These last man standing matches are different beasts altogether, aren't they, Corey?
They're savage beasts, Michael. No pinfalls, no countouts, no submissions, no disqualification. Only way to win is to incapacitate your opponent to the count of 10. So yeah, you're talking about one of the most brutal matches in all of WWE.
I'd say it's more barbaric than brutal.
Oh, Byron, if it's too much for you, I'm sure they got you a cold washcloth backstage. As for me, I love the action.
Easy, guys. We're all friends here. I mean, at least we're coworkers.
No! God, oh, that'll break his arm.
Vicious.
Ooh, bullseye!
He's going for it all.
From the top! Are you kidding me?
Able to get the advantage here.
Like this can go all over an arena factor into a competitor's strategy.
What makes getting and keeping the advantage all the more important. Battling in different parts of the arena can add more impact to your offense.
Oh, foot just stomping down. Big impact. Knew what was coming there.
He's not going to let anything stop him.
Five, six.
And just like that, stopping the referee's count, continuing. this match.
Obviously has plans to add more insult to injury here.
He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Oh, look at the squeeze. It's on like a vice grip.
Oh, that just looks nasty.
Through his veins.
He stands up and stops the ref's count.
And here we go.
That's a match-winning move, guys. Dropping the bow.
One, two, three, four, five.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
And this count will stop.
This is either grit, insanity, or a little bit of both.
Oh, what a counter.
This could be it.
And he'll stand to break the count and keep this one going.
And pull in tight.
Oh, caught him.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Come on, the referee was counting.
Perfect time to attack when his guard is down.
Stunner!
Emphatically delivered.
Two. Three. Four. Five. Six.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Three.
smartest thing to do.
Antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Producing a trampoline. Oh, what a kick. Stop loading and put your attention back to the match.
Two. Three. Four. Five. Six.
That's seven. We may be getting to the end.
That stops the count, so this match will roll off. He switches it back around. Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Torturous focus on the leg, punishing the leg.
Oh, look at this here, guys. Look at this. Powerbomb.
One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six.
Count still climbing. We're up to seven now.
Eight. This match isn't over yet.
Guess he caught another win.
So much torque on the knee and ankle.
Critical time in this matchup.
This is a time to dig deep. Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Three. Four. Five. Six.
And there's seven.
It's getting close.
Eight.
Not over yet. Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up. Landing on top of the skull.
One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six.
A count of seven.
Is this really it?
Eight.
He's back on his feet and ready to keep going, it looks like.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a ragdoll here. Down on the windpipe. And he's still managing to rally some offense.
Going for it again. Big clothesline. Will he be able to capitalize?
One. Two.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
He's piling up the damage now.
This is sadistic. Evading offense. Just a debilitating neck breaker.
Just deadlifting right there. The power. Getting close to 10 here.
Now you gotta dig deep. Ooh, man, what a hit.
One. Two.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Five.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Count gets to seven.
This is close.
And they're up. Last man standing match continues. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Are you kidding me? This crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Four. Five. Six.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Eight. Nine. Ten.
That's it.
Perseverance getting the gritty victory tonight.
He is definitely a superstar to watch in the weeks to come. That was a spectacular performance.
And here's a superstar who's been touted to display all the attributes needed to be at the top of the women's division.
I agree with that, Michael. And no matter what success she's had, I believe there's even more untapped potential in her.
And some superstars could allow praise to go to their head, but not her. She keeps focus on the task at hand.
But don't underestimate her opposition. A superstar with great athletic prowess and
blast off. Nobody home for that one.
This is just brute power.
What a German suplex.
Oof, what an elbow.
Saw that one coming. Took advantage.
Oh, it's not going to be good. This is not going to be good.
Brainbuster.
Just caught flush.
Uh-oh.
So much damage inflicted.
Right to the spine.
Hoping to end it here.
And pops the shoulder up.
Likely just trying to sap out some energy with that cover.
Measuring.
Oh, face stop.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
And now she's gained command of this one.
The momentum is clearly turned to her favor.
Oh, look at this. Out to the apron.
Oh, my goodness.
Are you kidding me?
Back suplex.
Spine crushing. Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Evades the attack.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
My goodness.
Oh. And then look at that.
Two.
She's sliding back into the ring. Back into the action. For it too.
Getting that shoulder up seemed to be pretty easy.
Oh, saw it coming. Oh, it's not gonna be good. This is not gonna be good. Brain Buster.
Setting it up.
Oh, this is going to be nasty.
If she keeps the pressure on, the next one might do it.
She flips it back on her. Punch him in the chest.
What a counter.
Oh, it's not going to be good. This is not going to be good.
Down into the brain buster. Measuring.
Oof. Face stomped. Go right to the kidneys.
Golly.
She's starting to tire a little.
At this stage of the match, we are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
She now has gotten herself into a distressing spot.
Yeah, she's on the bad end of every maneuver.
Kick right to the leg. She wants to take this one outside the ring, it seems.
Great awareness as she proves to be too quick.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
Oh, yeah, she is really getting fired up.
Tag!
Well-placed elbow drop.
She might be in some trouble now.
There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
Oh, that backfired on her.
Trying to chop her down with a low kick.
Going right after the shin.
This will tear your knee apart.
Uh-oh, here's the setup.
She's finished.
The cover.
One, two.
And the kick out.
It was almost all over for her.
It does not get much closer to three than that.
And you see a perplexed look now for how such impactful offense couldn't gain a pinfall. We're seeing an unbelievable performance in front of us.
And how these competitors are still surviving is beyond explanation. Next.
Brutal knee right to the face.
Amazing execution.
One, two.
Almost had her, but she gets the shoulder up.
Oh, that was more than close. That was inches away from three.
Millimeters. The heaviest artillery has been used, but it's not enough.
Taking flight. Diving body splash.
To this match, able to be shaken off by her.
An outstanding sir.
Shoulders down!
One, two.
Oh my, still alive!
I'm in shock that she kicked out.
You and I both, Byron.
Flat out power!
Wow!
A deadlift military press!
Holy moly!
Slam! She has gained the advantage here.
She has become relentless at this point.
She's going to try it again.
Oh, knee right to the face.
Nobody does that better.
Shoulders down. One, two, three.
Oh, she has got the victory. Picked up the victory. Corey, I think that makes me the biggest win.
It's hard not to agree with you, Cole. It was an incredible victory.
Yeah, I mean, a hard-fought matchup. And that's a great show of respect. Tremendous sportsmanship. Gotta love it.